Some web drivers may be already installed and ready to use on your computer. Others, like Chromium WebDriver, take special installation before you can use them with Selenium. It's important to note that even if you have the Chrome browser on your computer, you'll still need to install ChromeDriver if you want to emulate the Chrome browser in your testing. First, we need to go to the Chromium ChromeDriver project download page. The link is in the notes below the video. Choose the most recent version and choose the correct version for your operating system. Once you've downloaded the file, you'll need to unzip it. You have a couple of options now. You can start using the ChromeDriver right away by inserting an executable path argument and pointing it to the location of the unzipped ChromeDriver. Or, in my case, I decide to move ChromeDriver into my applications and create a symlink in my user local bin directory, which is in my path. This way, the system knows where to find ChromeDriver for future reference, so when I create a new driver instance, I won't need to explicitly tell it where to look. Now that we're set up with ChromeDriver, let's take it for a test run.